Yum, yum!
Floyd here with a quick look at basic asset creation and plasticity. Let's create this simple part. Start by creating a rectangle curve, followed by a circle curve. Offset the circle curve to create a smaller circle. Extrude these faces with lock distances enabled. Fillet these edges with the shape set to full. Offset the top faces. Create these two line curves and imprint them onto the solid. Offset these faces, and you're all set.
Oh, look at the time.